In this movie, we will find out more about renovation filters and filter options. By default, we can display five various project stages. These are called Existing Plan, Demolition Plan, After Demolition, New Construction, and Planned Status. To change these default renovation filters, we can click the desired filter from the pop-up using the Renovation palette, or we can achieve the same using the Quick Option palette. Let's roll down the Renovation Filter pop-up and select Renovation Filter Options. Here we can also find the list of the default filters. We can set and manage the filters in this dialog. Below the filters are the filter settings and additional filter options. These are used to set and refine the various filters. On the right side of the dialog, we can find the preview window. Here we can get feedback from the actual settings. This preview shows preset views regardless of the current project. We can see the Renovation Override Styles button below the previous window. This button opens the dialog where you can set, for example, the override colors or line types for each renovation status. Let's click Cancel to leave the filter option dialog.